Hello, I'm Consuelo and you're watching Italian Fast Phrases from ItalianPod101.com. Today we are talking about fare spese, shopping. Two important words are costare, to cost, and caro, expensive. For example, we could say scusi, quanto costa? Which means, excuse me, how much does it cost? And è troppo caro, it's too expensive. When you go to Italy, what do you want to go shopping for?